Good morning. We continue the snow. Monitor the snow as it pushes through the state. As you can see, we do have some snow. It's heavy in some pockets, just almost through the entire state of Indiana as this moves through. As you are driving to work or wherever you are going this morning, please just take it easy. Snow is out there. We could see up to 6 or 7 inches in some spots, isolated 7 inches in some spots. So this is something that we're going to be watching carefully. Stay tuned to the Terrell Severe Storm Center.